So very excited about that. Tim had to postpone his tour into 2021 as many others went ahead and did it. It's just getting just not only so crazy as far as COVID goes, but just so crazy trying to reschedule so many days. It was just way too much. So just to kind of just call 2020 a wash, which I'm starting to wonder, I have a milestone birthday this year, and I'm starting to wonder, can I just like cancel this year and like postpone my birthday to 2021, like everything else is being postponed to 2021. I'm thinking I can make it a thing, but we'll see nonetheless. Tim didn't have any dates in Florida for that particular tour, so I'm hoping maybe, just maybe, 2021 is going to change that. We'll see. We got your lunchtime and living around the way next. Two favorites back to back in a 25. Got to get caught on top of Tito's Mexican restaurant coming your way. 197.5 WPCB.
It's Roger,
Julie,
and DJ the Trucker.
Thanks for listening.
Cape Canaveral next. just